So this is my obstacle track, and this is the Zumo shield with the Arduino Uno and XBee on top for communication. Let's switch it on. Cool. Plenty of lights. Let's pull it down. I have here my computer with the other XBee, and it is running the Python code. This small black window is the P gain running, so you can check that if I press any button in the computer, it transmits the order. Bazinga! Hope you like it.